Well, Grapevine police will be taking part in training exercise today at Grapevine High School. They're asking residents not to worry if they see police on campus, reminding them that there is no emergency.